Hi, I'm Momdas and welcome to Momdas Life Handmade. Today's video is a small DIY with a decor video that I'm going to do along with my kids, my daughter Arutrika and son Adrian. They thought this was a great idea of decorating a hutch for Halloween. This is a challenge being hosted by Davida Lane. Please check her channel and the playlist created by her. I'll put the links in the description box below. My kids loved the idea and I thought it would be great to do a small DIY with them and a small decor with them. So I just jumped into the challenge just yesterday. Hope you enjoy it. Do like and give a comments. I would love to read them. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please hit the red subscribe button given below the video or hit the icon given in the bottom right corner of the video and hit the notification bell so that you're notified each time I post a video. Let's see how we decorated our hutch for Halloween. It was great fun doing it with kids. My kids looked for Halloween icons in internet and they sketched and colored them. They were happy doing these icons. Next, I tore the icons out of the paper to get rough edges. If you have noticed, we have used the papers that have been used once. This not only saves paper and saves tree and environment, but also gives an antique look to our DIY. I can never tear pages of a book. So again, I took some used A4 sheets and halved them. Then I punched two holes in each sheet and pasted one icon on each with some craft glue. Next, I cut the bottom parts to get swallowtail buntings. I took some green rope and made the banner. As there was lack of contrast, we added some coffee stain to the banner and gave it more aged look. Time to decorate.
Here is our today's DIY, the Halloween banner or bunting with the various Halloween icons. Here are some of the dinosaurs and monsters. Here is another DIY, a sign which says home of a wicked witch, a handsome devil and their two little monsters. I'll put a card link for the DIYs that have not been shown in this video. Here is the bottle of arsenic poison and witch's brew. Here is a happy looking monster. Some twigs in the bus and spooky banner. This is another DIY and some yellow, black and orange books and pumpkins. Here is a skeleton running saying hoo hoo ha ha, and this has been drawn by my son Arthrit, and here are all black and white collections. And this is my hutch for Halloween. Hope you liked my hutch for Halloween that my kids and I have decorated together. Please put your likes and comments and subscribe. Thank you.